No, this is good. Thank you. Thank you so much for inviting me to be with you today. I bring you greetings on behalf of the Columbus City Council. Councilor Huff is here. Come on up, Councilor Huff, and stand with me. This is a great occasion, and we are delighted to be here to help you celebrate. I want you to notice we both have on Baker Blue. This morning I woke up to a clap of thunder and I thought, oh Lord, don't let it rain today. And about that time John called and said, we're not going to call it off, we're going to come out and do it, and it's not going to rain during our ceremony. I should have known a line of thunderstorms or even a sheriff's car with a siren wouldn't hold the Baker Lions. This proclamation that has been issued by our mayor. Whereas Baker High School, named for Newton Neal Baker, the Secretary of War during World War I, was built with federal funds in response to the growth of Fort Benning, Georgia, and opened in September 1943. And whereas the school, this one I found delighted, the school encompassed a cannery in the basement of the south wing, Paul, will you hear that? During which was used to can vegetables from the victory gardens of local citizens during World War II. And whereas Baker High School served Columbus and Fort Benning for nearly 50 years, producing graduates who excel in the military, academics, athletics, the arts, and business, as well as many other fields. And whereas Baker was the first school in Muscogee County to desegregate, with two African American students graduating with the class of 1965. And whereas it was the state of Georgia's largest school in population during the 1964-65 school year. Whereas the institution of Baker High School will continue to exist in the hearts and minds of those who studied, taught, or were administrators there. And whereas the website, www.bakerlionspride.com, created by Mrs. Terry Nunnery Gutman, BHS 73, provides a forum for the Baker High School family to keep in contact. And whereas the mayor and council commend all Baker Lions for their contributions to our community and for their dedication in helping to preserve the memory of Baker High School. Now therefore, Teresa Pike Tomlinson, mayor of Columbus, Georgia, does hereby proclaim Saturday, May 18, 2013,